This program is rated SPG. It contains scenes with themes, language, violence, sex, horror, or drugs, which may not be suitable for children. Strong parental guidance is advised.
Enough? I think no one can get this treasure from me because I follow what you said.
Yes, kid. Don't worry. I can assure you that.
Where are you? Why are you doing this to me?
What's that smell? It smells like rotten meat.
Honey, we're out of drinking water. Can you give me some money?
Oh my! Just drink a tap of water. I don't want to lose a single penny.
What? You're such a miser.
You too! Remember when I begged you for financial assistance?
You just ignored me!
Because if I will do that, our savings will be deducted.
I don't care! I won't give you what you've asked for!
Okay.
What are you doing in my grounds?
This is not your ground. This belongs to the Tontivadi.
Townshed is ready for burning.
What did you say?
I have some offer for you. You can have Captain Kidd's treasure in exchange for your soul.
Well, how can I believe you?
Go home and you will know.
Absalom Crownshield is dead because of fire.
Honey, I have to tell you something. I made a deal with Old Scratch.
What? Who's Old Scratch?
He's a new friend of mine. He promised me that he will give Captain Kidd's treasure, all of them, and in exchange for my soul.
Well, that's a good idea. That means more money!
But I rejected his offer.
What?
Because I was hesitant. I can't.
Then if you can accept the offer, I can!
I don't care.
Old Scratch? Old Scratch? Where are you? Old Scratch?
I'm here to accept the deal.
Okay, you are going to be a slave trader.
What? I'm not a law for that kind of position.
Okay, you are going to be a money lender.
Better.
Thank you so much for letting me borrow your money. Here's my payment.
It is okay if I tell you later.
Thank you.
defended you. Give me your money.
I said I don't have money.
This can't
can
be.
Can you understand that?
This is bad.
You fucker, motherfucker.
Hey, hey, stop it. Are you out of your mind? You want money, right? Here it is. You know what? Gambling is bad. And if I were you, I would rather stop it.
God, please forgive me, for I have committed the greatest mistake a man could ever done, for exchanging my soul to the devil because of my hunger for money. Please forgive me, Father.